I think Marguerite, the first recipient of the Aurora Prize, demonstrates fully how one person can make a difference. Really not only recognizing but saving victims of mass brutality and genocide. So yes, individuals make a difference, communities make a difference, nations make a difference. But it starts with individuals. You know, people are policy. People are policy. You get the right people, you can get good policy. And I think the Aurora Prize symbolizes that.